person is in the hospital after a shooting in Iredell County. The sheriff's office telling us it happened just before 4:30 this morning on Perth Road. They say three people of interest are being questioned. The victim is stable at this time.